Well, we gave it our best shot. We started at 8:45 p.m. Climbed for about 7 hours. The last three were in total wind. And our guides decided that was too much. So it's still howling up there. Nobody's making the summit. I'm very disappointed, but what can you do? We were in a great position and moving well, but that's the brakes. Really, really sad, but that was the right call. It was leaning off the ridge.